the most beautiful concubine in Ottoman Empire. Mahidevran Sultana was one of the concubines of Suleiman the Magnificent. She was known for her beauty and intelligence, which caught the attention of Suleiman, who later made her his favorite concubine. But she was never a hasiki. She gave birth to Suleiman's eldest son, Mustafa, who was later crowned the prince of the Ottoman Empire. Mahidevran never had the title of Sultana in the hierarchy of the harem.